Upcycling is a process of turning byproducts or unwanted products into new materials. Recently, companies are getting creative by incorporating nature into the trend.
It's a simple solution. It's something that can be done anywhere in the world.
Agustin Otegi is the managing director of Nos Design, a company that designed the first product on our list. A grow-it-yourself helmet made from fungi.
It's a learning tool for kids where they grow their own helmet and they follow the process of how mycelium or the fungus grows.
Mycelium is the vegetative part of fungus that can be turned into powder form. It's then mixed with hay, which feeds the fungus and allows it to grow like foam, which provides an effective cushion on impact.
It's something compostable, disposable without any worries, easy to grow in any house.
The foam in plastic helmets can take centuries to decompose, but these homegrown helmets will quickly break down back into the earth where they came from. The helmet is currently a prototype, but the plan is to eventually sell them as DIY kits. You can learn more on their site, nos.mx. Up next, pineapple leather. Pinatex is a natural material made of pineapple leaf waste.
I want people to start thinking where their products come from and, more importantly, where it's actually going to end up.
Pinatex is used to make shoes, bags, furniture, and much more.
It's a bit like leather, but it's a lot easier to work with.
You can learn more on their website, pinatex.com. Our final item is tencel, a fabric made from the wood of trees. Tencel is biodegradable and being used in a wide array of products by international clothing brands. The upcycling of this product takes place in the production process, and it's transformed the fashion industry.
The same chemicals get used over and over again to transform the wood into a pulp and then a fiber. Instead of disposing of all of those chemicals after every single time it is used.
You can learn more at tencel.com. Green has never been so fashionable.